28. Here's the options for this car. Pretty sure they came with the M51 or M52. Either way, it's a great, reliable car, good on gas, and they're very good. Tons of aftermarket support. Second car on the list, we have the EP3 SI. These things are clean, fun, and drive.
Soon watch your own friend. Why did you sell your soul? For a V6. This. About a die. Big shout out to my homie for his 2010 Dodge Challenger. With 203,000 miles on it.
$794
a month for 84
months. Who the fuck is... Oh, shit. We got one viewer, okay. Hey, guys. How we doing? Oh, got ourselves a pipe. Oh, shit. Oh, let me restart, bro. I know you're not supposed to fucking alert the... Alert the people here now. Now don't we have like okay. You guys are on top. I got this. Melo, stop. I'm doing something, bro. Oh yeah. You're fucked, buddy. Damn, bro. Bro got put to sleep. Oh shit. Do I have anything to distract him? No. Do got this new revolver though, you know what I'm saying? Do I got any skins for these bitches, bro? Skins. Oh no, that's fine. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't think this was a good idea. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, fucking clicker, bro.
Alright, come on down.
Press, Joel.
Let's just get out of here.
That's enough, Mello. That's enough.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on. Dude, this'll work. Found this for you.
Thanks. Well, let's get to it.
Down we go.
Get through here. Watch your back. Me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here. Thank you.
his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got him.
Oh, my God.
Way. We're almost out of this. Come on.
Shit. Joel, over there, on your left. Shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
So where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Gotta get up over this truck. Let's see what we can find.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Something on your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out.
All right, let's do this.
So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah, I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This is good.
Yes, sir, you know what I'm saying? Get the little extended clip, you hear me? You know what I'm saying, yeah? Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying, damn. You're gonna rock this joint for right now, you hear me? What's in this bitch, bro? Alcohol, take that. Alrighty. Hey, yo, bro saved all of that shit. How often do you get it? Like the upgrade points. Oh, yeah, I should do that, bro. I'm gonna wait to use them on better guns next time. No, from now on, I'm gonna use them. Just wait until I get better guns. Oh yeah, make sure, man, I search everything, bro. Trust me, bro. I don't leave no place unsearched, bro. Everything in the room is getting searched, bro. Trust. I'll be searching for anything. Give me this shit, bro. You hear me? This bitch doing, yo. Looks like an old, yeah, museum. That's what I'm saying.
Alright, watch your head.
Oh shit, oh shit. Oh fuck, man.
Tess.
Tess. Bro. Oh shit. Can I craft a shiv? Oh, I can't. Let me just stroll on past you bad boys, alright? Don't you mind me, alright? Don't you mind me, buddy. I'm just gonna stroll on past you. Let's just walk right over here. Holy shit. Just keep on going. I don't think this would be that loud, right? I'm going. I'm slow and steady. Where the fuck did they go, bro? Oh, take the motherfucking strap out, dummy. Where are they? Are they up here in the bottom? They're... The fuck? Fucking bitch. Fuck around with you, dummy. Damn.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here! The girl.
Shit.
Oh yeah, I know you see that aim. Bow, bitch. Bow, bitch. Bow, bitch. Bow, bitch. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Little something, little slight. Something, little slight. Something, little slight. Yo, I know this dude had ammo over here, bro. Fuck. Oh, shit. Bitch. What are you talking about? Nigga? Stay back! Stay back! Stay back, nigga! Fucking Negro. What's wrong with y'all? Y'all got any ammo for me, bro? Y'all just made me waste a whole clip. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, yo. Like, y'all gotta have some ammo for me, bro. After that shit, bro. Bro. I know y'all stingy ass got some ammo, bro. I know there's some dude over here with some ammo. Where's that? Fuck, I should have grabbed it, bro. There were 6 rounds I should have grabbed, man. Now I can't. Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? What do I have? Where the fuck do I go? Can I come over here? God damn it. Bro, I thought I was at least a quarter way out. Oh shit, there's a window right here. Let's jump out this motherfucker real quick. Damn, bro, this game long as hell. I love long games though, bro. I hate when games are just short story games. I love me a long story game.
We gotta find a way across.
Let's just jump up, up.
Stand back.
Where the fuck are we supposed to go? Over here? How am I just so smart?
Walk your step.
Oh hell no, bro. I'd be too scared to do that shit, bro.
Was that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. Man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, pick it up.
Damn, bro, I wonder what happens, because obviously she doesn't make it to the Fireflies, bro. I wonder what happens, bro.
Focused.
Bitch, we is not almost done, bro. So I know some bad shit is about to happen, bro. Like some down bad catastrophic shit is about to happen soon, bro. Cause I know damn right she doesn't make it to the Fireflies, bro.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid.
Oh, she does make it? Oh, okay. Oh, let's just see what happens, man. Let's just see what happens. I'm so curious. Oh, what happens afterwards? Okay. Well, let's find out, man. You know, I'm excited to find out. No, there's nothing here for me. Let's see. Any ammo for me? Test. Let me get my popcorn, bro. No shit about to get good soon.
Like it looks like it's shallow on the right side.
Not for real. This looks so, so good, bro. I ain't gonna lie, she looks hella good.
No.
Oh.
What happens now?
Oh. I thought you said she did make it.
Maybe they hit a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go.
Okay.
Where was this lab of hers? She never said she.
Thought she makes it, man.
Someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
We are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess. Mm-hmm. And we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not. I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
Your game. I thought you said she makes it.
No, don't! Don't touch me. There she is. She's infected.
Fuck you mean, yes, sir. Oh?
Let me see.
Oh?
Choke it.
Oh!
Oh! Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel.
Oh, shit, she got bit an hour ago?
To get this girl to Tommy's.
Oh, shit, man. Uncle Tommy? Uncle Tommy?
Yes,
my man's
are.
Uncle Tommy, Gabe?
There's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Oh, shit, man. Holy shit.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
Holy shit, man.
Leave you here?
Yes.
No way.
Fuck that bitch.
I will not turn into one of those things.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. She could die, bro. I ain't gonna even get to see no titties, bro. Bro, I want to see my Uncle Tommy. I want to see my man Uncle Tommy right now, bro. Bro, what's gonna happen, bro? I knew some shit was gonna happen right now. I called it, bro. I literally said some shit was about to go down, bro. I could feel it. Fuck you, Ellie. Fuck you, little bitch. Little slut. Bro, damn, bro, she's about to risk her life for us, bro. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, fuck. She knows she's gonna die. Damn, bro.
Look, I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. Stay close to me. We have to move.
Holy shit, man. Let's get to running, bro. Fuck. Oh.
Just keep pushing forward.
Damn, they fucked her ass up. They had no mercy on her. Oh. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my goodness. Is this me and Ellie now, bro? Bro, there's no way, bro. Gabe, what am I supposed to do? Fuck, man. Give me that shit, bitch. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You hear me? You hear me?
What do we do?
Oh.
I got this.
Damn, bro, I can't believe Taz just died, bro. Fuck, man, it's just me and this bitch Eddie now? Nah, that is crazy, bro. Oh, shit. It's just one of them. Ellie clutch, bitch? No, she is not. What you mean she clutch, bitch? She has not done nothing but fuck shit over for. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Gabe, do you think I should just say fuck it and start shooting them, or should I restart? What do you think? What do you think? Think I should do, man? What's the call, man? All right, bet, I got you. I'm gonna show you the skills. Hold up. You gotta be smart. You gotta be smart.
Look out!
Fuck around with you, goofy ass nigga. Fuck around with you, goofy ass. Give me that ammo, bitch. Yeah. Goofy bitch. Goofy bitch, blow your brains off, nigga. Fuck around with you. Give me your ammo, bitch. Bro, do these niggas really think I'm about to surrender, bro? Do they not know who I am, bro? Where's my shit? This is for Taz, bitch. Yeah, bitch.
Come on.
Is there any more of them? No, I don't think so. I wiped them pussy niggas out, bro. Look at that bitch ass nigga, boy. Dead ass nigga, boy. No, I'm saying I'd be fucking them niggas up, bro. Where am I supposed to go now? Heal up real quick. Is this where I came from? Yeah, that's where I came from, so I think I gotta go across. Oh, no. It's this way. Gabe, where am I supposed to go, man? Oh. It's over here. Damn, bro. I can't believe Ellie fucking Taz is dead, bro.
We're gonna go through that hall. Stay down. I don't know how many more there are.
Oh, shit. Should I use the rifle? Should I use the new rifle? Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to use it. Oh shit! Bitch! Bitch!
Get him!
Who's this nigger in my sight? Negro? What's wrong with you? You better not know your place, boy. Oh shit, thank you, man. I appreciate that, man. Where are these pussy boys at?
See you on couch.
stupid bitch. Give me that ammo. You know what? I think these boys deserve a beating. I think that's what they deserve.
Keep them occupied.
I'm gonna give the last boy a beating. Oh shit, I don't think he can get a beating. Oh shit. Run, nigga, run! Run, nigga, run! Alright, man, stay safe, man.
Show up. We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. A ladder. Maybe we can use that.
Hey.
You don't.
Really?
No.
Okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Tess, I don't even know.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. In fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They're gonna think you're crazy or they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good.
Now there's a town a few miles north of here. The fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing. It's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. I've never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to my room?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
She's better now.
I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than
me. It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back in that city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. I see that.
What about this? Oh, Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.